Hello everyone, this will be my January 2021 plan with me. Today's theme is a dark celestial slash astronomy type of theme, so this is actually heavily inspired by Arten Fox's November 2020 plan with me, which I will link in the video description as well as in the actual video. From the moment I watched that video, I fell in love with the theme, so I'm so excited to be recreating it for the first month of 2021. So, as you can see, the cover page is a little bit doodle heavy, but I really enjoyed it and it was super fun for me. So these are all astronomy related type of maps and instruments like a sextant as well as the star maps. And I used varying shades of gray and black in order to color them in. So I had my gray mildliners, gray Tombows, as well as my black Pentel Fude touches. For this theme, I also really wanted to utilize a lot of my white Sakura Jelly Roll pens, so I'm coloring in the maps in black and dark gray in order to highlight that. And I thought it turned out really, really well and also super pretty. So after lettering my title in a black Tombow, I'm moving on to the bottom half of the right page in order to draw in a little bit more illustrations. Here I have a book, as well as a magnifying glass and some more star charts. So on the left side of the page, I am moving on to letter the quote, "It always seems impossible until it's done." I think this is a super motivating quote and very fitting, especially for 2021, as we are all hopefully starting our road of recovery from the virus. At both the top and bottom of the quote, I also have the moon in different phases of waxing and waning. I colored those in with dark gray, and since they seemed a little bit plain afterwards, I also filled some of it in with stars and sparkles using my white Sakura Jelly Roll pen. So now, just using the thin side of my gray mildliner, I'm going through and adding in a few little sparkles wherever it seems a little bit empty. And now we're done with the title page. So on the next page, this is my trackers for my mood, my habit, and my sleep. I decided to make this a two-page spread that is in the shape of an old map. So as you can see, the edges of the page are kind of worn, as you would see when you're like looking at old documents. On the top left side of the page, I'm drawing in trackers. So I have four that I'm doing daily and two that I plan on doing 3 to 4 times each week, hence the different sizes of the box. I'm also using the gray mildliner to draw in constellations throughout the page. And on the bottom of this page, I am doing a mood tracker in some concentric circles. On the other side of this spread, I'm doing my now familiar sleep tracker. So the vertical column is the days of the month, and then the horizontal one are the hours of the day. Now I'm just coloring in the edges of the map a darker gray, so I sped that up ahead because it's rather boring to watch me just color. The next page is my highlight spread. So for this, I'm doing one sentence per day, just summarizing how my day went. And on the other page, I'm also writing in my playlists. But for now, I'm decorating the titles with some more doodles, as you saw on the front page. So there's things like magnifying glasses, books, compasses, and more. I found that using the Fudenosuke pen to outline things is actually a lot faster and also helps spark my creative juices for some reason, so I started to do that a lot more. And as you can see now, I'm using the dark gray Tombow to color in some of the maps. So after finishing the top, I'm also doing the same doodles on the bottom of both of these pages. Now I'm laying out the playlist part of this spread, so I have 9 of my favorite songs. I won't list all of them, but some of the notable mentions are Baekhyun's Amusement Park, as well as Baekhyun's My Love, Kashi's Skeletons, and Blackpink's Love to Hate Me. The next spread I have here is my weeks 1 and 2 spread. So in a callback to the trackers page, I am once again doing a 2-page long spread in a style that's similar to these old treasure maps or astronomical maps that people used to use. Next, I'm writing out week 1 and week 2 on their respective sides of the page, and then I'm using black circles and writing in Roman numerals next to each day of the week. I thought that would fit really well with the theme because this gives me kind of older, dark academia vibes, which I think Roman numerals fit perfectly with. Now, at the edges of the map, in the gray part, I'm using my white jelly roll pen to draw in some constellations just to add some spice to the page. So, this is my final flip through. Overall, I thought this theme turned out super well and I'm really, really excited to use it. I'm really interested in astronomy in the first place, so I think that this will be an awesome theme for me to do. Like and subscribe for more content!